Here's the cheapest bar of chocolate I could find.
Microwaves travel at the speed of light. If I find the speed of microwave in my microwave oven, I'll find the speed of light.
Get rid of the rotation system in the microwave oven. Set it to the lowest power. We want the smallest time interval. The hotspots are beginning to form, but we're not quite there yet. You have to rinse and repeat until you can clearly see each hotspot. Each hotspot represents an antinode in the standing wave.
Or you can think of it as a crest and a trough. So the distance between two hotspots represents half a wavelength. If half the wavelength is 6 centimeters, a whole wavelength must be 12 centimeters.
What's the frequency of my microwave? Frequency is 2450 megahertz. Mega is 10 to the power of 6. Wavelength is 12 centimeters. That converts to 0.12 meters.
The wave equation says speed is frequency times wavelength. We calculate the speed of light to be 294 followed by 6 zeros. We round it to 3 times 10 to the power of 8 meters per second.
And that's our speed of light.